The world has a lot of islands, at least hundreds of thousands. Most of those have no one living on them, but some islands do have people living on them, and a few even have quite a lot of people. So which islands are the most peopled islands? That is, which have the most people for their size? Let's explore. First, what do we even mean by the question? There are a few ways to define it, but we're going to count any island that has more people on it than every smaller island. So for instance, the island of Honshu in Japan has over 100 million people, but it's not a most peopled island because Honshu has more land area and fewer people than the island of Java in Indonesia. To help us figure out which islands are the most peopled, I used Wikidata to get a list of the area and population of every island with an area of at least 500 square kilometers, and every island with a population of at least 100,000 people. Here's a plot of the data. It's on a logarithmic plot, so each line represents 10 times the area or 10 times the population. The lower left of the chart has no dots because we didn't include islands with both fewer than 100,000 people and less than 500 square kilometers of area. We're looking for points on the plot that have no points up and to the left of them. If you want to take a look at this chart yourself, the link is in the description, but be aware some of the Wikidata figures are out of date, so I double-checked with other sources for some of the islands on the list. The biggest island on this list is Java, with 148 million people and 139,000 square kilometers. Although if you want to be pedantic, we could also count Afro-Eurasia and the Americas, which are usually not considered islands. Java holds more than half the population of Indonesia, which is the fourth most populous country in the world. Next on the list are the two largest islands in the Philippines, Luzon, with 64 million people and 110,000 square kilometers, and Mindanao, with 27 million people and 98,000 square kilometers. Manila, the capital of the Philippines, is on Luzon and is the city with the highest population density in the world. Next, we have Taiwan, with 23 million people and about 36,000 square kilometers. After Taiwan, there's a huge jump down in area. The next island on this list is Salsette, an island in India containing the city of Mumbai and many of its suburbs. Salsette has over 15 million people sitting on just 619 square kilometers. That's less than 2% the area of Taiwan, with still more than 60% the population. Salsette is definitely among the most crowded islands in the world. After Salsette, the information gets a little harder to parse. In a lot of cases, there isn't good population data about the islands in the size and population range separate from the cities that contain them. The island of Montreal in Canada might just squeeze onto the list with about 2 million people and 472 square kilometers. The next island definitely on the list, though, is Xiamen in China, with also about 2 million people and 156 square kilometers. Then comes Manhattan, one of the islands in New York City, with about 1.7 million people on 59 square kilometers. Manhattan is the largest island with more people per area than Salsette, but only by less than 10%, and with only about an eighth the population. Salsette is very dense. After Manhattan comes São Vicente in Brazil's São Paulo state, with 700,000 people and 57 square kilometers. The next one after that is Lagos Island in Nigeria, but its population depends on what counts as part of the island. Lagos and Ikoyi Islands were originally one island that was split into two by a canal, then reconnected when the canal was fiddled in. Without Ikoyi, Lagos Island has over 212,000 people and 9.26 square kilometers, and with Ikoyi, the island has about 340,000 people and 21 square kilometers. If Lagos Island includes Ikoyi, Tsing Yi in Hong Kong comes next, with 191.5 thousand people on 10.69 square kilometers. After that is Mombasa Island in Kenya, with 146,000 people on 5.3 square kilometers. The next island is Malé in the Maldives, which is by far the smallest island with over 100,000 people, packing more than 109,000 residents into just under 2 square kilometers. Malé's highest point is just 2.5 meters or 8 feet above sea level, which means the entire island could be underwater in the next century or two because of sea level rise. After Malé, we head back to Hong Kong with Aple Chau hosting 87,000 people on just 1.3 square kilometers, and then to Ibai in the Marshall Islands with 15,000 people and just 0.36 square kilometers. Next is Fatayuth, a town in Senegal with 9,000 people and 0.15 square kilometers, and the first island on this list without its own Wikipedia page. After Fatayuth comes Bonake in Honduras with about 5,000 people and just 0.06 square kilometers, or 60,000 square meters. Then it's back to the Philippines with Nasingen, which has 2,045 people and 40,000 square meters, and then to Santa Cruz de Elote in Colombia with 1,247 people and 12,000 square meters. The next island is Ile Abrue in Haiti, a fishing village which might be the most densely populated island in the world, with 500 people packed into just 4,000 square meters. That's just half the size of a soccer field. There might be a few more tiny islands on this list after Ile Abrue, but because of the lack of data, we'll skip to the end. The smallest island on this list should be the smallest inhabited island in the world. That might be just Room Enough Island on the St. Lawrence River, which has a single house on 310 square meters of land. But if you ever move on to an even smaller island, leave a comment and I'll update the list. And as always, thanks for watching.